Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Thanks so much for tuning in, hanging out, talking a little skincare today. So for today's video, I kind of wanted to sit down and talk about skin health from the inside out. This is a huge, huge topic that I am so passionate about, and I feel like not a lot of people talk about this, but it's just such a huge connection, you know, internal health and the health of your skin. So there's so many of us that are right now walking around with sensitive skin, skin inflammation, skin conditions such as rosacea, acne, eczema, you know, all those skin conditions, and a lot of people really don't understand them. They don't understand why they are getting them. They go to a doctor to try to treat them and nothing works. So I'm going to share my experience with you guys. I have been diagnosed with rosacea years back, and a lot of you guys that have followed me here on YouTube for a while, you remember that, and you remember kind of my skin journey through that. And I am so lucky I get to work with some of the best skincare formulators, the skincare brands, and just the knowledge of the people that I get to deal with on a daily basis is just so amazing, and I've learned so much from them, and I love that I get to pass all of that information along to you guys. So that's what we're going to talk about today. We're going to talk all about, you know, skin inflammation and skin conditions and, you know, internal health and how all of that is connected. So if you really want to see how to treat those issues, then keep on watching. Okay, so how many of you watching this video have sensitive skin, rosacea, acne, eczema issues, or any skin condition like that? There's so many of us that do, that are walking around with those skin issues and really don't know how to properly treat them or what's causing it. So I was diagnosed, like I said, with rosacea a few years back. And if you have followed me, then you definitely have seen my skin go through a lot of changes since then. So I really want to share with you guys what has worked for me, because rosacea is an internal issue, and I have been to dermatologists and doctors that just want to, you know, prescribe medication. They want to give you antibiotics, which is the worst thing that could possibly do for rosacea and acne and stuff like that, which I will share with you guys why that's the worst thing to do in a minute. But they'll throw antibiotics at you. They'll throw topical antibiotics at you. And you really don't need that, you guys. You want to stay away from antibiotics. So basically, when you are dealing with, you know, rosacea or acne or any of those skin issues like psoriasis, eczema, anything like that, it's stemming from an internal issue. So 9 out of 10 times, it is coming from your gut. The gut is just becoming more and more known. There's studies coming out more and more every day that links the gut health to your skin health. And some of us by nature just don't have as healthy of a gut as other people do. And those are the people that are gonna end up getting skin issues. And I know for a fact, now that I really am in tune with my body, that I definitely have gut issues. My digestion is just crap, it's slow. I have food sensitivities, which I'll get into as well, but I have a lot of gut issues that I really deal with on a daily basis, even now, to really keep my skin balanced. Your gut is just the key to your immunity, your skin health, just so much. So if your gut is, you know, off track, it's gonna definitely come out in your skin. If you have inflammation in your gut, you are gonna have skin inflammation. And just like I always say to you guys, skin inflammation equals aging. That is a huge thing. Even when it comes to topical products, if you're using a lot of topical products that are creating inflammation to your skin, you don't want that. That is the opposite. And that's what I find so funny, is there are certain, you know, anti-aging products out there that are just like super aggressive, harsh ingredients that are causing so much inflammation to your skin, when in all reality, you want to do everything possible to knock out inflammation in your skin. So one, starting from the inside out, you really, really want to focus on gut health. And if you have rosacea, if you have acne, I can tell you so much that is stemming from something from within. I mean, I know personally, I took out gluten and I took out dairy. I actually went to a, what's it called? Like a holistic type of doctor who did all the blood work on me and really looked for food sensitivities and just checked so much, you know, internal balance stuff and all of that. And it came back that I definitely had some food sensitivities to gluten, to dairy, and a couple other little things. But the big ones for a lot of us are gluten and dairy. If you have rosacea, if you have acne, I highly suggest you take those out of your diet, and you're probably going to see a huge change in your skin just from that. I know when I took out gluten and dairy, I saw huge changes in my skin, and then further with topical products and just changing around my skincare routine and just really watching what I use on my skin at the same time, because I was really focusing on, again, knocking out that inflammation in my skin. You are prone to more inflammation in your skin if you have rosacea, if you have acne, if you have sensitive skin. those all are showing you and telling you that you have inflammation in your skin, which is basically then telling you that you have inflammation internally too, that you really want to correct. So again, inflammation starts from the inside and it's going to come out on your skin. So like I was saying, when I took out gluten, when I took out dairy, I definitely saw changes in my skin for sure. The redness started to subside in my skin, the blotchiness, you know, you get blotchy redness. I'm telling you, if you have acne, the pimples and the breakouts will slow down and start to cease as well. For so many of us, the gluten, the dairy really creates inflammation in our guts. So that is a huge trigger for a lot of us. But even if you have other food sensitivities, no matter what you're sensitive to, or possibly, you know, food allergies, whatever you're sensitive to, allergic to, there's a difference between being allergic and sensitive. Mine was food sensitivities, and that's a lot what most of us have. Most of us don't have food allergies to a lot of things. They're gonna be food sensitivities. And the only way to know that is to really get checked or to really just take them out of your diet completely and see what happens. See how you feel, see how your gut starts, you know, feeling, and then also see how your skin reacts, because you don't even need a blood test. You will see it in your skin. That is how powerful your gut health is. You also want to try to stay away from like a lot of processed foods, a lot of sugar, things like that, because we want to eat, you know, a lot of fruits and vegetables. We want to eat clean, healthy foods. Non-inflammatory foods is always a really amazing way to go as well. And that's going to help your skin at the same time. If you're eating a lot of junk food and processed foods, it's definitely not doing your gut any good. And then that's going to come out on your skin as well. You definitely want to focus on your digestion and your gut, keeping all of that as healthy and as clean as possible. And that is why you don't want to take antibiotics. And I mean, obviously, if you're sick and you need antibiotics, by all means, take antibiotics. But when you go to a dermatologist and you say, I have acne, I have rosacea, and they want to give you, a lot of times they'll give you like, you know, internal antibiotics to take, they'll give you topical antibiotics. That messes with your gut so much. When you take antibiotics, it's killing off all the good bacteria in your gut, and it can take weeks for that to go back to normal. Antibiotics for rosacea, for acne, is literally the last thing you want to do, because yes, when you're taking those antibiotics, your skin is going to help clear up. But then when you get off those antibiotics, your gut is so off track. And like I said, it can take weeks to months to even really get back on track, that your skin is going to go back to the way it was, if not worse, because your gut health is just so messed up. So when you go to a dermatologist for rosacea, acne, anything like that, that's what a lot of them want to do. They just want to prescribe medicine. That's what they've been trained to do. But that's why when I went to a holistic doctor and really talked about, you know, my skin and health, and just learned so much about like the digestion and gut health, and also Ben Fuchs, Dr. Ben Johnson, they helped me tremendously. Both of them are so just geniuses when it comes to internal health. And that's why both of their skincare lines are just amazing. Because Ben Johnson of Osmosis, he literally like face maps, and he knows exactly why, if you have little broken capillaries here, what that means. He knows what everything, whatever shows up on your skin, he can pinpoint what it means, you know, what's going on internally. So both of them have like really taught me so much about gut health and digestion and all of that stuff. And that's honestly where I've learned a lot of this information from. And then I went to a holistic doctor and just found out even more. And they said the same thing. They're like, yeah, rosacea, acne, skin conditions like that, they stem from inside and they come out in your skin. So a lot of times you have no idea what's going on in there, but when you have acne and you have rosacea, it's like a long time coming. You know, it just doesn't happen overnight where your gut health becomes, you know, off track or anything like that. It takes some time. And that's why a lot of times when you're like, you know, in your mid 30s or your 40s is when these skin conditions can still pop up, because it can take years, and you know, the food sensitivities can change and just grow and just cause more and more issues. And then before you know it, it's popping up on your skin. And that's where you see the rosacea, the redness, the sensitive skin, the acne, the breakouts, you know, all of that stuff, it's coming out, and it didn't happen overnight. So it's a huge key. If you see a skin condition like that, if you see your skin changing and just, you know, getting rosacea, getting acne, all of that, you know, if you see that, it's a huge indicator that there's something off in your, you know, internal gut internal system. And that's a huge, you know, just, it's a huge key. I remember Ben Fuchs told me before, like, that's a huge indicator that you really want to solve and fix what's going on in there, because it can stem to, you know, other diseases if you don't fix that, you know, down the line. And that's what's so amazing about our skin. It's like the first indicator that something's off in your body. So for me, diet definitely played a huge role in healing my skin condition, knocking out inflammation. But then I also, like I said, I really focused on gut health. I definitely started taking supplements. I've never taken supplements before. And then once I started taking supplements, it was just like a game changer for me. Even my holistic doctor that I went to was like all about, you know, taking supplements and just really keeping up with certain ingredients internally. So I took my supplements, all of that. And then I also, like I said, I changed up my skincare. And there's definitely skincare brands that I would 100% recommend to anyone who has skin inflammation, acne, rosacea, sensitive skin. There's hardly anybody out there who has normal skin. There's so many people walking around with skin inflammation and skin conditions. And that's why these skincare brands just help out so much, because one, they all knock out inflammation. Everything that I'm gonna share with you right now completely helps to knock out inflammation in the skin. So not only do you wanna start that, you know, knocking out of the inflammation from inside out, but you also want to knock out the inflammation in your skin. Because if you do have a skin condition, your skin is holding a lot more inflammation than someone who doesn't have one of those skin conditions. So you really, really wanna focus on knocking out inflammation. And again, inflammation to your skin equals aging skin. And the reason I always say that is because when you have skin inflammation, your skin is so busy trying to fix that inflammation that it's actually hurting the collagen and the elasticity production of your skin. Like, it's actually taking away from repairing your skin and creating that collagen and elastin. And it's focusing on that inflammation. So your skin is going to be prone to aging faster if you don't knock out the skin inflammation. So let me share with you guys these supplements that truly, truly make such a difference for me. And then I continue to see just amazing results. So again, I do focus on my diet. I took out gluten, I took out dairy. I eat clean for most of the time. I can definitely have my little cheats here and there, but for the most part, I really focus on eating clean. And that has, you know, been a big part of helping my skin really change. But then I also take a digestive enzyme, which is a must for me. If I don't take a digestive enzyme with every meal, I will get bloated. Just, I can feel my digestion, just like my digestive tract is just so slow. Like I said, I've really come to learn when there's like something off, you know, internally, I can like feel it. And if I don't take my enzymes with my meal, I can just feel everything just feel sluggish. So the Osmosis digestive enzymes are by far my favorite. I have tried other brands of enzymes before, and these truly make a difference. They help with bloating, and you can just, you know, you don't feel like heavy after a meal. These just really go to work with helping your body to digest those nutrients and that food that you just ate. So it's not just sitting around and blah, just, you know, all that stuff. But definitely, definitely a digestive enzyme is so, so important. I mean, honestly, for everybody, because as we get older, a lot of times our digestion just slows and isn't as healthy anyway. So it's good to keep things going and healthy and on track. But if you have rosacea, if you have acne, if you have any skin condition, a digestive enzyme is a complete must. This is another product that I have not been taking now for years, but I have started taking this when Ben Johnson of Osmosis came out with this, and it's the Osmosis Recovery. This is like one of the best products ever. So there's two protocols to taking this. One is phenomenal because it literally helps to plump back up and really like just completely repair the fat pads in your skin. You know how we all have fat pads in our face, and as we age, they start to like droop and shrink, and just kind of like any muscle in your body, it just kind of like, if you don't work it out, it just kind of, you just like shrivels up kind of, you know. This really restores the fat pads under your skin and in your face. So it like, you know, plumps and lifts, and it's like remarkable what this does. But I personally take this too for the probiotic. So not only is this repairing the fat pads, but it is the best probiotic that I've ever tried. Like, I thought that I have loved some probiotics before, and I've tried so many because there's so many different strains of probiotics and formulations of probiotics. And Dr. Ben Johnson goes into like all of that, because a lot of them are just like a one size fit all probiotic and they just, they don't work for everybody. But this, how he has formulated this, oh my gosh, I can feel a difference if I don't take this. So I use this as my probiotic every day. It's a pre and probiotic and it is amazing. You have to be taking a probiotic as well. That really, really, really just makes such a difference with your gut health and your digestion, because I know for me, just when everything was like all sluggish and slow, you know, I had too much bad bacteria in there, not enough good bacteria. And it's just, it happens to so many of us. And then that comes out in your skin. You really want the good bacteria, the right good bacteria strains. And this, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, I am obsessed with this. I don't think I will ever be without this as my pro and prebiotic. But again, if you don't want to take that, just find yourself a probiotic that really suits you and you can feel a difference, because again, we all need to be on a probiotic, but especially if you have a skin condition, if you have sensitive skin, a probiotic again is just an absolute must. And then this is, I'm gonna share with you guys, and this is just like a little hidden secret that I take if things just aren't moving along as regularly. This is a, I guess it's like a magnesium supplement. It's basically just magnesium, but it's a digestive cleanse and detox. So you basically take it, you know, before bed, and then it helps to, you know, helps you go to the bathroom if you feel like things are a little slow in that department. But it says it basically just, you know, helps with the unwanted buildup in your digestive tract. And just, you know, helps you if you have a sluggish digestion and all of that. So it's just something that I don't take this every day, but if I just feel a little sluggish, if I feel like things need to get moving, then this is the best supplement because it really works and you just feel so much better after that. Like I said, my digestion is crap. I definitely need to always be working on my gut, my digestion, just keeping things moving along. It's super annoying. Trust me, if you have, you know, the same experience as me, it's super annoying, but again, these products really work and you can see it. Like my skin has changed so drastically from a couple years ago when they first were like, yeah, you have rosacea. I was like, oh my God. I was like, what? What? You know, and I just went into researching and just all of that. And that's actually where I came up with a lot of these, you know, finding a lot of these skincare brands. And that's where I found Osmosis. And the Osmosis skincare brand I found years ago when I was researching what to use on my skin for rosacea. And now Osmosis has become one of my favorite brands, like literally of all time. But it started out with, you know, just this huge, just, I was so intrigued by it because I, you know, had read so much about it. I started researching into this brand. I even reached out to Dr. Ben Johnson, had a couple conversations with him, and just learned so much about it. And basically, you know, the whole gist behind the Osmosis skincare brand is one, he has a lot of internal supplements and things to really help, you know, boost internal health. But then he focuses his skincare brand on non-inflammatory ingredients. All of his products really do not create inflammation in your skin. In fact, all of his products really knock out inflammation. So that was super intriguing to me. And then once I started using them, my skin literally completely changed. And you guys have seen when I first brought on Osmosis years ago to my skincare website, the obsession from then started. And I remember Osmosis was just like such a tiny little company. No one on YouTube was talking about Osmosis at all. And I remember I got so many mean comments from people that were like, oh my God, like, why are you talking about Osmosis? Like, nobody talks about that brand. Like, who are they? Like, you're just trying to sell products and all this. And I was just like, no, like, this brand is amazing. And over the years, they have been, you know, growing and growing. And they're just such a fabulous brand. Like, their skincare products just work so phenomenally for so many of us, because again, so many of us do have skin conditions and sensitive skin, and these completely heal your skin. So I'm going to share with you guys just some of the products that really knock out the inflammation. Like I said, Osmosis in general is all about, you know, knocking out inflammation, and they do not use anything that's going to create inflammation in the skin. But these in particular will really help with the skin inflammation. As you guys know, the Osmosis Rescue, oh my gosh, this is made to knock out skin inflammation. This will change your skin. This works from deep within your skin. It really helps to repair the skin from the inside out, but it works on inflammation like no other product out there. It's so unique. The ingredients are so unique. There's literally nothing like this. And I remember when I first started using this years ago, how this just just wowed me so much, because you will see a difference if you have rosacea, if you have acne, all of those skin conditions that are just, you know, wreaking havoc on your skin and just creating that inflammation from deep within. This truly works. My son, who is just about 14, is starting to get like acne issues and all of that, and he is obsessed with this product because, again, it's helping with the inflammation and it's gonna help with acne at the same time. So the Osmosis Rescue is probably one of the best for, you know, knocking out inflammation of the skin. Again, we need to use products. If you have a skin condition, if you have sensitive skin, all about knocking out the inflammation in your skin, and it's all about really repairing the barrier of your skin. A lot of times when you have rosacea, when you have acne, your skin barrier is not the best. So knocking out inflammation and really focusing on a healthy skin barrier is just, you are gonna be amazed what that does for your skin. So Osmosis Rescue for short, even the Osmosis Stem Factor, their growth factor serum, this is gonna help with inflammation as well. Growth factors such as the Stem Factor and also the Neogenesis Recovery, both of these are phenomenal for taking down skin inflammation. I've talked to so many of you guys who swear by these for your growth factor, for really helping to reduce redness and, you know, inflammation in your skin. They're not only amazing and a must for anti-aging, but for really knocking out inflammation. And that's what the Rescue does too. You're gonna really notice like the redness, the blotchiness in your skin go down. With the Rescue, you're gonna also notice like sun damage spots fading away as well, because it's repairing the damage from within your skin. And sun damage is another sign of inflammation in your skin. So this helps with sun damage, all of that stuff coming, you know, from deep within your skin. I'm telling you, it's like the most remarkable thing. People don't realize that inflammation is, you know, from deep within, and it's sun damage, it's the redness that you see on your skin, it's broken capillaries, it's acne, it's pimples, it's breakouts, that's all inflammation. So those really work. And then one more Osmosis product that I wanna mention that is just truly unlike anything else, the Catalyst AC11. This is a vitamin C, but it's also a DNA repair serum. And this will change your skin. If you have broken capillaries, redness, again, if you have sun damage, this repairs your skin. This completely knocks out inflammation and actually heals your skin from the inside out. It's completely awesome. Like, it's amazing what this does. But I've seen personally myself little broken capillaries disappear from this. Anything that has to do with healing your skin from the inside out and the damage, like I said, sun damage as well, inflammation, all of that, any type of inflammation, this is gonna really help to heal your skin. So I will say though, you do have to use the activating mist with the Catalyst AC11. I get asked all the time if you have to use it with like the Rescue or if you have to use it with the Stem Factor. You don't have to use the activating mist with either of those. You have to use it with the Catalyst AC11 and the activating mist with the Osmosis Vitamin A serums. Those are what you need the activating mist for. And then I need to mention this line too, because I have grown to love this line so much. And it's not shocking because, again, I do have more, you know, reactive skin. I still, you know, can have rosacea. I see, if I will inflame my skin too much, like if I over exfoliate a little bit too much, I will start to see little, you know, blotchy red spots come out. And I'm like, nope, that's inflammation coming out. I'm constantly trying to keep, you know, everything balanced, you know, internally and the products I use. So it is of no shock that this line really spoke to me. It's amazing if you have sensitive skin. It's amazing if you have rosacea, acne, again, anyone dealing with inflammation, and that is the Sente line. And I am so excited because I am actually heading to do a full day with Sente. I'm going to their lab. I'm gonna get to see where they actually formulate their products. I'm gonna actually get to speak to the formulator. It is gonna be amazing, and I'm gonna be filming it. So I'm gonna have it up on my YouTube channel probably in the next couple of weeks. I'm so excited, you guys. This brand is, again, so different than most brands out there because this is geared to really helping people with sensitive skin, rosacea, acne, inflammation, and it focuses on the skin barrier. Everything that you really need to create healthy skin, if you have, you know, a skin condition, if you have sensitive skin, if you have like reactive, irritated skin, Sente is amazing. So they have products like this, the Dermal Repair, that really, again, deeply hydrates. It has their HSA technology in it, which is super hydrating and anti-aging. And I'm going to go into all of that, you know, when I do the video with Sente, because you're going to learn all about what HSA is, which is their patented, you know, ingredient technology, which is phenomenal. But their dermal repair cream is one of my favorites. I use this daily. I have it on today as my moisturizer. I'm obsessed. They have the Dermal Repair Ultra Nourish, which I use this at night all the time. It's amazing. It is, again, going to focus on building a healthy skin barrier, knocking out inflammation. You will see a huge change in your skin when you, again, focus on all of those issues, but also creating a healthy skin barrier. The redness is going to be reduced. The inflammation just goes away. And I am obsessed with this product as well. They also have the Dermal Contour Press Serum, which is like their super anti-aging serum, but it also has the technology in it, again, to be anti-aging, anti-inflammatory. You're going to see the redness reduce in your skin. You're going to see the hydration levels boost up from within your skin. It works at such a deep level to heal the skin. So this Contour Press Serum is one of my favorites. I love it. But then they also have really amazing vitamin A products as well. And vitamin A products, if you're using a Retin-A, if you're using a retinol, a lot of times people can't handle those. They rip apart your skin barrier. I know when I was diagnosed with rosacea a long time ago, I was using Retin-A and everyone was like, you got to get off that. Like, yes, it's anti-aging, but for so many of us, it actually creates more harm to our skin. It's, you know, it caused me broken capillaries, redness, dry, peely, flaky skin, and my skin just couldn't handle it. And I just, you know, you use it because you're like, oh, it's anti-aging. But there's so many better formulas out there nowadays. You guys know I already am obsessed with the Osmosis Vitamin A. I use it all the time. The Sente has another amazing form of vitamin A, and it's the Intensive BioComplete Cream, and then they have a serum as well. The cream is a little bit more potent than the serum, but they're both formulated in a way that you're getting a great potency and great dose of that vitamin A, but it knocks out inflammation. There's hydrating ingredients in it as well. So you're counteracting anything that, you know, could possibly damage your skin barrier even more and just create inflammation. This is no inflammation vitamin A, which I am all about. So Sente is an amazing brand. If you have rosacea, sensitive skin, anyone with a skin condition, I'm telling you guys, Sente is amazing. And like I said, that's why that brand had just spoke to me so much, because it's something that I could see a difference in with my skin. You know, as I started adding those products and testing out those products, I was like, wow, like these products truly work. And again, Sente is just only in doctor's offices. They are very exclusive and they don't allow many people to sell online. So I'm super, you know, just so excited that they wanted to work with me, and I brought them on a couple of months ago with my skincare website, and I just love working with them. It's a fabulous, fabulous brand, and I cannot wait to go to the lab and talk to the formulators and share all that knowledge with you guys, because you guys are just going to be like blown away by learning more about this brand. And then the last product that I want to mention that really helps with inflammation as well, it's the Epionce Vellytics, and you guys have heard me talk about these so much. Oh God, I talked about these like years ago, but then I really reintroduced it into my skincare routine a couple, maybe like 2 months ago or so. And it's formulated with azelaic acid, which is amazing for inflammation. It's formulated in a way that the azelaic acid just penetrates super deep into your skin, and you are going to see, like, you know, redness reduced. You're going to see texture issues. So it smooths your skin. It just creates the most beautiful skin, but it's knocking out that inflammation, and it really is creating healthy skin. So Epionce is another brand that truly focuses on, you know, inflammation and just healthy skin. And I will say, I didn't bring any of the products over here, but Glowbiotics. Glowbiotics is a medical grade probiotic skincare line, which is feeding your skin topically probiotics. So you are going to see, again, just huge changes with inflammation to your skin. So those are my favorite brands that really focus on inflammation and knocking out inflammation and healing your skin. And that's Osmosis, Sente, Epionce, Glowbiotics. And I will say the Neogenesis Recovery Serum is bomb for knocking out inflammation too. So those are the products that I swear by that really, really do create just such a difference with my skin and healing my skin. And then the supplements that I take that really help to, you know, keep everything as healthy as I can. And again, it's a daily struggle. I really focus on internal health as well. But that is the supplements and everything that I take to really help with gut health and digestion and all of that stuff. So that's basically it. I hope, you know, this video helps you guys guys out. It is something I'm super passionate about because, like I said, I personally just have dealt with rosacea, little red bumps and blotchy skin and broken capillaries, and I was a mess for a while, you know? So I've come a long way and definitely learned so much in the past couple years about skin conditions and skin health. And, you know, I'm telling you guys, it really starts from within, and then you have to use the correct products. If you're using products on your sensitive skin, on your rosacea skin, on your acne-prone skin, if you have breakouts, again, inflammation, if you're using products that have fragrance and tons of alcohol and the wrong ingredients, you're doing more harm to your skin, and your skin is just, even if you focus on the inside, your skin's not gonna completely heal because you got too much inflammation going on the outside. So that is it for today, guys. I hope you know you enjoyed this video and learned a little something that hopefully can help you out if you have any of those sensitive skin condition issues. I hope this helped you out. And I will leave all the products that I talked about down in the description box as well, so you can open it up there. But yeah, please leave me a comment. Let me know if you have any questions. Let me know, you know, if you are on the same path as me and, you know, what works for you as well. But thank you guys so much for hanging out with me today. I love sitting down, just hanging out, chatting skincare with you. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button before you leave and the bell notification so you don't miss any videos coming up. And I will see you in my next one. Bye, guys.